It's just arrived. It's the newest Microsoft Surface laptop with Snapdragon X Elite processor. I wanted to share with you my unboxing experience and we'll have a quick look at the build quality as well of this laptop. So I bought 15-inch version of it, so it's slightly larger because I think they do like 13.8-inch is the smaller one. And as I said, it's version with Qualcomm newest 12-core Snapdragon X Elite processor, which is ARM-based, like a MacBook M-series processors. So it also has 16 gig of LPDDR5, which is low-powered RAM, basically. It has 512 gig of SSD. It's a replaceable one. It's not like Mac that has soldered ones. This one is the one that you can replace. And it has the most recent Wi-Fi 7 card. It has also Bluetooth 5.4 and it weighs around 1.6 kilograms, which is around 3.7 pounds. So, okay, let's see what's inside then. So let's see what's inside it. This cardboard is pretty well built as well. It's very solid. And here we have the strip. Have to pull it, I guess. Okay. Let's open it. How do I open it? It's not lid. I just open it like that. Okay. And here it is. We've got the laptop. Maybe let me take it out and put it aside for now. Let's see what else have we got here. So, what's that? Some paperwork, I think. Yeah, nothing interesting here. Probably warranty, etc. Not interested. Okay, this is the power supply. I believe it's 65 watt. So, let's see. Open it. Yes, it is 65 watt, I can see already. Yes, so power brick and little extension. Okay, what else have we got? okay, that's it, I think. I don't know, I feel a little bit cheated, but never mind. Okay, so this is the laptop. Let's see what it looks like. Well, looks decent to be honest. It's metal. It's a nice color. Reminds me of MacBook. I don't know why. Yes, it's all metal. It's very well built. Already can see. I can say that. Okay, we've got two USB C ports and one USB 3.1 on this side. Nothing here. And here it looks like microSD card and some fancy other ports. Not sure exactly what it is. That's it. Yeah, I can already see some fingerprints. Don't think it's fingerprint prone. Can I open it with one hand? Yeah, looks like. Oh, it already starts. But looks really good, I have to say. Yeah. Metal, yeah. Nice touchpad as well. Good size. First impression, yeah, quite okay. Yeah, I think I will see a lot of fingers on it. Yeah, let's see how far the screen goes. Okay. That's the limit. Yeah. It's okay. It's decent. It's not quite like Lenovo, which goes all the way back, but that's good enough. Yeah, it asked me to set it up. Yeah, maybe I will start it already. So English United Kingdom.
To set up your device using a screen reader, turn on the rater by pressing Windows and Control and Enter. For more accessibility features, press Windows and U, or select the access.
Okay, well, I don't know if I want to go through the complete setup with you. Connecting to network. Yeah, that's fine. Let's see it from another angle, maybe. Installing updates, but showing some Copilot features. Let's see how flexible is the screen. It is pretty rigid, to be honest. Oh, good quality. Touch. Oh, that's interesting. That click. Like tactile feedback. I like it. The keyboard. The keyboard reminds me the one from MacBook Air, to be honest, or from MacBook Pro as well. Yeah, I like it. It's a good keyboard. That touchpad is interesting, honestly. Says 100%, but I'm waiting and waiting, and I don't know how much longer it will take. But never mind. Overall, my impression, very good, you know, very well-built laptop. Microsoft, well done. Well, funnily enough, sometimes I forget this is Windows laptop. It really feels, for me at least, like I'm holding MacBook Air 15. It's metal case, you know, it's thin, but it's very solid at the same time. I don't know, I feel like a copy of MacBook Air 15, really. So, well, that's good for Microsoft, actually. They advertise it as MacBook, generally MacBook competitor, and I hope we finally have proper competition for MacBooks. Still 100%, never mind. Yeah, guys, let me know what you want me to test on it. I thought about a Geekbench or some battery life, etc. But let me know what you want me to test on that laptop. So let me know in the comments and I will run these tests for you. So yeah, I will see you shortly. Thanks, bye.